Well, this problem asks us which of these molecules is not polar. So, hydrogen chloride, pretty clear, different electronegativities, so this is going to be polar. If we look at methanol, what we're going to have is hydrogens, three hydrogens and an OH group bound to the carbon. It's going to have a tetrahedral structure. We can do that by looking at the Lewis dot structures. And tetrahedral structure where it's not symmetrical, so this is also going to be polar because electronegativity of the OH group. Carbon tetrachloride, likewise, is going to be a tetrahedral structure, and I could draw it like this, but this is symmetrical, and so this one is not polar. Well, let's just check to make sure none of the others are. Let's do the trichloromethane. So this has one hydrogen and then three chlorines. And same thing with the methanol. This is not symmetrical. This is going to be polar. And so hydrogen sulfide. So sulfur with six valence electrons, one's going to bond to this hydrogen, one's going to bond to this hydrogen, and so we're going to have a tetrahedral structure where they're not atoms, but these lone pairs that are sticking out in the other direction, so this is clearly also polar. And our answer is that the carbon tetrachloride is not polar.